Hi, it's Lenny Gray with LennyGray.com and D2D Millionaire. On today's door-to-door sales training, we're going to talk about how close you should be to a door before somebody answers it. So in the 20 years or so that I've been doing door-to-door sales and training sales reps on the doors, I found two techniques that seem to be probably the most popular and the most effective. One being the more non-threatening, casual, I'm off your doorstep, my back's turned to you, I may be fiddling around with my tablet or my phone or whatever it is. And then when somebody answers the door, they wait until that person, the customer, initiates the conversation. They may say, hey, can I help you? And then they turn around and say, oh, hey, yeah, just really quickly, I didn't want to bother you, what we're doing. Again, it's unthreatening. It's not something that's going to cause a lot of stir or get somebody all worked up. And that seems to be a really good one. My approach is a little bit more confident, a little bit more bold, but I'm going to come right up on the door. My foot's going to be propped up on the doorstep, or you know, if they just have a lip on the door, it'll be up there. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my tablet on my knee. I'm going to be turned sideways. I'm obviously going to have a big smile on my face. So right when that person answers the door, they're going to see my smile. I'll probably try to say something humorous at first just to kind of gauge their attitude. And we don't know what's happening on the other side of that door, so it's really difficult to know if they're in a good mood, a bad mood. So I'll try to, you know, something humorous just to see if I can, you know, start an icebreaker, start a good conversation. But really, I think most importantly, when it comes to proximity of door, you have to go with what suits your sales style. Because I'm a more confident, kind of direct door-to-door sales rep, I'm really getting up here and I'm having that conversation. If you're more casual and laid back, again, you're gonna wanna start off the door and maybe just kind of inch your way up. You know, we've seen that happen a lot where reps, the more interested people get, the more they come up and maybe they have a handout that eventually they're gonna offer to that person and then they're gonna get up in that closing space. So anyway, as long as your proximity matches your style, I think that's where the perfect fit comes in. So hope you've learned something here. Again, follow us you know, on all the social media sites. Look for other types of tips that we'll be coming out with regularly that we have. So hopefully good luck on the doors. Good luck with trying to make that sale and get that adjustment as far as proximity goes. And we'll see you soon.